Vibs Infosol is one of the top players in the IT industry, where we have a highly motivated team with 16 plus years of combined industry experience. It has over a decade experience in major technologies, engineering and software solutions. We believe in our skill set and are always open to offer the best of the technology to our customers while maintaining the trust factor. A team with proven expertise in various niche technology domains on both sales and technical sides. Every aspect of Vibs Infosol is characterized by professionalism and high standards of corporate governance. Sustainability is embedded into our long-term strategy for growth.
Vibs Infosol is a young organization. We have started in 2013. As an organization, we have always focused towards the security and network domain. We always wanted to stick ourselves with the niche product line. We always wanted to focus on the domain expertise to provide the right solutions to the customer. We as an organization always thought of providing the upcoming solutions to the customer and always stand with them in any of the current situation, what they are facing or what they could face. We have presence in 8 locations pan India. Mumbai is our corporate hub, and every region works in different segment altogether. So when we talk about core competency, we are more focused towards network security, cloud computing, compute, and similar technologies. This is how we are operating. This is how our teams are connecting with the right vendors and providing the solution to the customer. As an organization, we are always brand agnostic. We always try to prefer ourselves as a customer oriented. Which, as an organization, we want to focus and address. Our vendors are definitely one of our primary focused OEMs. But then, at the same time, we as an organization, VIBS is always trying to have all the skill sets available within the domain. And we always want to keep such certifications and such knowledge with us to provide the right solution to the customer. If you'll talk about the core OEMs, yes, we do have core OEMs with us who are always available and who have helped us in our growth aspects. If I'll have to initiate, it will be definitely with the names like Sophos, Fortinet, Palo Alto, Forescout, Infoblox, Allot, Exynda, Tofin, and many more similar kind of technologies. For networking, Cisco and HP Aruba are always the great players who are always supporting us, because whenever we are talking about turnkey projects, we cannot be associated with only one brand. Again, when we are talking about customers are like, they always want us to come up with multiple technologies knowledge, right? It is they want us to be like more dependent on the complete technology perspective. It should not be only a OEM perspective. It should be technology perspective, what we feel. So we have to understand and learn about all the core competencies within that particular domain available. So this is how we operate. For pandemic, definitely the equations are changed a lot. Initially things were different. Now we have to also go with the flow. As I said, we have also focused on multiple different aspect of post-pandemic. More concerned about networking and security, but then yes, we have also added cloud security and cloud offerings. We have also strongly and closely worked with turnkey projects in compute environments where we can actually promote more things to the customer. We have built our team in such a way. We have also increased our strength in government verticals so that we can address government related larger projects or turnkey projects. So this is how we are actually moving towards the different technology segment as per the need of the time, need of the hour.